Welcome back.
In this video, we're going to be importing the solid edge assembly into SigmaNest. The first thing we need to do is open SigmaNest. Go to the import icon and click on the drop-down and select solid edge. Locate your assembly or parts and turn on interactive mapping, then click import. Depending on which 3D CAD system you use, will determine what options are available to you. The Use Family Members option allows you to load specific versions of the assembly or parts. For example, if you have bevels as a secondary operation, you can configure the solid edge assembly to suppress the bevels inside a configuration. There is also some flexibility with the coordinate system. If you have a custom coordinate view set up with a specific name inside solid edge, enter that name here. You can also use the global top-down view. You can use the tags that you set up in Solid Edge inside SigmaNest, and you have the freedom to map them however you want. Once you set this all up, save it as a desktop for next time. And that's all there is to it.